Hi, this is Amy Tang, and this is my course evaluation for levels 3 and level 4 of Dancing for Him. So I did the 3-year program that they were both combined into one. So I'm just standing at the end of that, and I just want to see how much I loved it. I love level 1. I love level 2. Level 3 and 4 have been my favorite so far. I just think, you know, not to put Pastor Lynn on a pedestal because I know it's the Spirit working through her, but she just has this amazing combination of gifts that you don't usually find together. And I feel like level 3 and 4 are the epitome of that because there you get her administrative gifts coming through. It's super well organized. All the assignments prepare you for the next one. There's an incredible breadth and scope of the different assignments, and then so much support in place to do it between Pastor Lynn continuing to engage with us, which is a huge gift, and then having the accountability partners. So administratively, it's amazing. And then creative prophetic side, it's been really great. I feel like I've gotten stretched on the prophetic activations and learning to listen to the Spirit in the moment. All the studying of Will Bozeman's books, and then really thinking about, okay, how would I embody that? And then there's always something new to learn, both new from her, but then I loved having to create our own choreography, right? So that's what's new and different in level 3 and 4, that you do even more of your own choreography. And that was really stretching and fun and challenging for me. Also on the business side, just to get a window into how to run a dance ministry. I think Pastor Lynn's kind of a genius when it comes to this. There's not that many people that are organized and also super in touch with the Spirit and super creative and super nurturing. So to learn the business side of her from that has really been valuable, as well as to learn it from, have access to all the recordings from the other students. So to learn about Twitter and Facebook and Instagram, to have the opportunity to learn more about those from others has been really, really enriching. And I have a friend who wants to make an online course, and I just wanted to say, I wish you could take Dancing for Him because you will see how to structure a course. Now, I just finished my product. That's the final thing. And I think I started to say before that every assignment builds and prepares you for the next. I made a DVD called Modern Dance for Worship, Embodying the Scriptures. And the idea started at the beginning of level 3, and then Pastor Lynn kind of prepares you through the various assignments along the way. And then I just finished it. And I honestly did not know if it would all come together, but I was really pleased with it. And I felt like it embodied what I learned in this program, that I learned how to choreograph. I learned more. I learned to find my way. I got inspired from other people's videos as well as Pastor Lynn's. And I also had all that experience making videos. And if you really pay attention to the instructions that she gives you, she really teaches us how to be professional. And so to the extent of my ability is the most professional I could do at this point. And I'm really pleased with it. And I felt like it was a combination of my creativity and all that has been sewn into me through her and the other leaders. So I think that that's the goal of this. So I highly recommend level 3 and 4. I did wait a year between level 1 and level 2 because I wanted to be able to give it my all, and that was good for me. But anybody who really is interested in leading in dance ministry or even just growing as a creative artist, it is a joy and a gift. And of course, just the privilege of having access to the other students is such a huge gift. A lot of times when I would go choreograph for a dance and I was looking for inspiration, I would pull up the Modern Dance More or the Move of the Month from my sisters or brothers and get inspired and get an idea or something to be a transition. So it's a really, really rich resource to be part of the community, and I'm really thankful for it. And I encourage you to consider it. You know how good her programs are, level 1 and level 2 students, and you can do this. Thank you.